take you outside. Want to show you a live picture out at Islands of Adventure. It's, of course, dark and early, so there's no guests out, but we're watching a few clouds overhead. The good news is, as we look ahead to the day, those clouds will be clearing on out. 64 degrees right now, winds nice and light, out of the north at about 6 miles an hour, and it looks like a real nice start to the day. Infrared satellite imagery showing those clouds working right through central Florida and points to the north, up around Gainesville especially, all rolling in off the Gulf of Mexico. Now, the good news is that once it passes over us and out into the Atlantic, we're done, and it's going to be a nice, mostly sunny day across town. So you'd think maybe you want to head over to the beach, but look at some of these numbers on wave height. Seas running 3 to 4 feet on our live sensors with rougher surf still yet to come towards us. So today's going to definitely be another bumpy day out on the waterways, but take a look at the trend over the next couple of days, because at least on the short term, it gets better. Eventually, by tomorrow, we get to about 2 to 3 feet. Then Tuesday into Wednesday, as another frontal boundary moves in, it picks that surf right back up, and things get downright dangerous by Wednesday into Thursday. If you're heading out on the sand, 70 degrees, 8 o'clock this morning. By 10 o'clock, it's already 75 and comfortable. If you want to do something a little closer to town, perhaps, maybe you want to take the dog out to the Doggy Dash. This benefits Fleet People's Park, a great dog park for the four-legged friends, and temperatures looking great, mostly sunny skies, a fantastic forecast. Now, on the coast today, it's 80 degrees for my high temperature. In Titusville, we'll go with about 82 inland in Deltona, 79 Ormond Beach, 78 degrees Palm Coast. Across the metro area, it's about 82 Orlando, 82 Winter Park, 81 degrees in St. Cloud, about 78 in Ocala, and 79 degrees in Webster. And taking you into Osceola County in your neighborhood, Kissimmee, we're talking about calmer winds today. So if you want to head out onto the river over to Lake Toho, not too bad. 81 degrees is your high temperature for the forecast today. Now, high pressure's been in control, and it's really been roughing up our winds. That's why we've had all that surf. And today, we're going to see a calmer wind, but still that easterly breeze. By Wednesday, as mentioned, our next frontal boundary moves in, and that's going to help to drop our temperatures as we look ahead to Thursday. So there are some changes in that forecast. We'll get to that in the 7 day. Heading out to the Volusia County Fair today, not too bad. 79 to your high temperature. That'll happen about 2, 3 o'clock today. Less wind, so it's not going to be so bumpy when you're on the top of the Ferris wheel. 7 day forecast showing a nice start today, 64 up to 79 lunchtime, 82 before all is said and done. Your Veterans Day forecast looking just spectacular. Mainly sunny skies, 82 degrees, mostly dry conditions. Here's your rain chances out ahead of that front. It's going to be windy into Wednesday, Thursday. Thursday morning, 54 degrees for a low temperature. You might want that jacket.